Thank you. After dozens of days followed dozens of nights, the prince's ship reached the island of the city on the hill. He recognized it immediately as the one from his dreams. The sun was shining and the birds were singing as he approached it, but still he felt a sense of foreboding. Soon he found out why. Everyone had been turned to stone. The prince soon discovered who was to blame for this curse. It was Alora, an evil witch whose heart had never known happiness. It took a long time for the prince to undo her spell.
noise? Is it a dog barking? It reminds me of something I forgot about. I'm going to cry. Oh no, what have you done?
Thank you, stranger. I feel like myself again. But you've likely angered the Ice Queen. They say she kidnapped some child, a special one whose heart could power the whole world with kindness. If she's corrupted, we'll all be plunged into eternal winter. I'll do anything I can to help you. I've got neither weapons nor magic, but I am an experienced lumberjack. I'll clear a path through the woods for you.
Queen Hilda's supremacy seemed limitless. The world was afflicted with eternal cold and ice. But one day, the little spark in the ice heart began to grow and fill the heart with warmth. Her faithful servant swore he would do anything to protect his mistress's reign.
Thank you.
Victorious, the prince set out for home at peace. Little did he know that he'd made a terrible enemy when he freed that city on the hill. His ship blew off course into a storm.
Thank you.